In I Sing the Body Electric, a poem from Walt Whitman's Leaves of Grass, Whitman's speaker declares that both male and female bodies are perfect. He admires various body parts and movements of both male and female bodies and witnesses various people in acts of love and friendship. He tells an anecdote of an 80-year-old man who had many children and grandchildren who loved him well. The speaker decides happiness is to be with people he enjoys, to pass among them, to touch anyone. Physical contact pleases the soul. He lists the wonderful qualities of the female and male forms, something he does a number of times in this poem. The poem itself ends with a practically electrically charged, impassioned listing of the human body's parts and faculties, concluding, "Oh, I say, these are not the parts and poems of the body only, but of the soul. Oh, I say now, these are the soul." He holds a special regard for their reproductive capabilities, which are nothing short of sacred. He states, "The man's body is sacred and the woman's body is sacred. No matter who it is sacred. And each has his or her place in the procession. All is a procession. The universe is a procession with measured and perfect motion." The speaker then attends a slave auction for a male slave and criticizes it, saying the bids cannot be high enough for him. And he says much of the same for the auction of a female slave, adding, "How do you know who shall come from the offspring through the centuries?" Slaves are just as worthy as anyone else, a radical notion at the time. I Sing the Body Electric is one of Whitman's more erotically tinged poems, packed with elaborately crafted language, celebrating with wonder the majesty of human body and its purpose as a connector of souls. Bodies coming together create happiness for Whitman's persona, and his speaker declares ecstatically, "I do not ask any more delight. I swim in it as a sea." Having a body for Whitman's speaker is as important as having a soul, for the soul works through the body to make connections that bear the great fruit of immortality. That is, by joining together, people can create a kind of intangible poetry in motion, and also, literally, tangible offspring that continue life itself by producing offspring, keeping the human spirit alive through the ages. Whitman also broke with tradition by judging men and women to be equals, whereas women had long been considered inferior to men. In addition to equality of the sexes, Whitman asserts equality of race, criticizing the selling of slaves at auction. He uses repetition to great effect in the line, "Within there runs blood, the same old blood, the same red running blood." This repetition not only emphasizes the idea of equality, but also the unspeakable violence of slavery.